So gender equality for me is that, basically I get the same opportunities as men. It means just because I happen to be female and I happen to have to take time off if I want to have babies, you know, I'm given equal opportunities and that doesn't penalise me. So really it's about, you know, equal pay, equal work and equal opportunity.
Well, gender equality is an interesting one for me. I lost my mother when I was only 11 and my father had a career and he also brought up myself and my sister. She was 3 at the time. So, and for, in terms of gender equality, I learned from a very young age that it was possible to actually have a career and also be a carer. And I guess I grew up not really knowing that there was anything different about that. And I think that's guided me in terms of my principles and, you know, feelings on gender equality.
To me, gender equality not only means being inclusive for women, but being inclusive for men as well.
It's, for me, it's about providing equal opportunities to females and males in every situation.
On the other hand, I do feel that because at least from anecdotally, there tend to be more women in graphic design. They tend to do like smaller, lower jobs, whereas you tend to find a lot more managers in graphic, like creative leads and stuff like that, tend to be male rather than female. So, I mean, you go to any agency and there's, there's definitely like a bit of a boys club happening somewhere along the line, just because I guess male creatives tend to, I don't know, either be given bigger projects or take bigger risks, or, you know, maybe collaborate in a way that excludes women a lot more.
For me, the impact and the observation that I had as I grew up was the glass ceiling that my mum faced as she tried to be the sole carer for us as a family. For me, I think the impact was visible through the financial pressures that we had, and as she tried to manage to those pressures of having a single income and supporting two young boys at the time. You know, it was obvious that she was pursuing career options and that she was finding challenges in the workplace in her increasing her salary or increasing her responsibilities. So that was quite obvious. And we saw it play out in, you know, in the way that we operated as a family and the way that we, and the pressures that it had around finances.